Sorry, Tracey, I thought I'd hit record. I'm hit recording now.